Good. So we're good friends now, see? No hard feelings? Almost blowing you up is the past. We got to look to the future. And I see a military truck in your future. With special ammo, special weapons, and a special sauce. I'm feeling once real bad. I like to plan ahead. And I got big plans to bump up the Montero firepower, see? First step is that truck. They're loading it up at Ocaso Marina. Bring the truck back to me in one piece, hero. I got big plans, buddy. Suerte. Bring it back and we'll talk.
It never ends.
Billy, I'm at the marina.
Now, whatever happens, just don't bounce the sweet baby.
What?
The truck, don't damage it. Drive like there's a big bouncy baby Philly in the back.
Bouncing baby Philly. Got it.
You're gonna make baby Philly cry. Just bring that truck back in one piece, okay, hero?
¡Necesito cobertura!
¿Qué? ¡Freno!
Hola, Philly. One very stolen truck is on the way.
Perfect. Okay, send it straight into my loading arms. But don't let nobody follow you, huh? Be like a cat in the night. A smooth, sleek, sexy cat.
Yeah.
I'm more of a dog person.
So is Chorizo. But he forgets sometimes.
To get this bad boy back to Philly.
Gracias.
You got it. Now to get this bad boy back to Philly.
la estación de música de la nación, Radio Verdad.
Circula. The hero returns.
Yeah, and the hero needs room.
Pinga!
What is happening here?
Philly magic, babe.
Yeah, I almost died for packing foam.
No. White gold.
Hard to get? Burns like a motherfucker. Everything got another purpose, Hiro. Even you.
How many times are we going to bail them out, Papa? When does it end?
Camila, this is family.
I say we cut our losses.
Well, you don't get a say because this isn't your fucking camp.
What's going on?
Jose got our people. He's going to hand them in Verdera Square.
Their own fucking fault they got cut.
No. It's your fault. How many times have I told you they need to learn what it is to be a guerrilla from us? But you never listen. To get faith, you have to give it.
I don't like it.
So what? We're just going to leave them behind? Mierda. I know what that's like.
Small pack. Us five. We go in, grab our people, kill whoever gets in our way.
Jose's going to have military. We will need eyes on them.
Well, the church got a bell tower. You can see everything from there.
Stay the night in the tower before the execution. Don't want anyone seeing you get up there.
Got just the thing for you, Hiro. Philly rifle with a high-power scope.
I'll plant the gun.
Miguel, me, and Camila at the square. Philly waits at the radio tower. And no cell phones.
Pero hasta el final, Camila.
Don't know where that motherfucker goes. But he comes an hour late. Doesn't give a shit if I get any sleep.
Where does he go?
Thank you.
de comer mierda.
Carlos, I'm near the church.
Oye, it's Miguel.
Miguel? Where's Carlos?
He's busy. Can you get to the bell tower?
Yes.
Good. I left the rifle. Good. I left the rifle up there for you. Stay low. Don't let the soldiers see you.
Okay.
Suerte, my friend.
Americas guilty of murder and treason. Today, they will be hanged for their crimes in Medina Square. Watch as I cleanse Yara of this treacherous field.
Better watch myself.
Greetings, fellow Truyans. This is your general, your lion, Jose Castillo speaking. A public execution of Yaran traitors will take place in Vergara Square today. Everyone is encouraged to watch.
Position.
Okay, Jefe, I'm here. I'll keep the engine running. Suerte.
Got eyes on Jose.
Not shoot until I say.
Hello, Yarans! You honor me today with your presence, just as I honor you with mine. These are the fake Yarans, and they have no place here in our paradise!
Gone.
As punishment for their crimes, they will be hanged from the barrel of Yara's might!
Ali's gonna die here. We need to move. Espada! I got him. You cover me. Understand?
Dani, we gotta get him the fuck out of here.
I got him!
They just keep coming! Presidente! He's supposed to be here!
Camila!
Moving!
I'll call him! Philly, where are you?
I can't get in! This place is harder than the devil's balls!
Got Alejandro! He's hurt bad!
Okay, meet me at the radio tower!
Okay!
Mierda!
Camila.
Almost there.
Thank you.
assassin can go!
More up ahead!
I see them!
Stay with me.
You were supposed to cover us!
The rifle jammed! Miguel left me a defective gun!
Fuck! I knew we couldn't trust that piece of shit!
They knew we were coming! The whole thing was a setup!
Binga! I see them!
Is he breathing?
His heart stopped.
Hang on, Ale.
Billy?
In a minute!
Whatever you're thinking, Camila, don't. How do you know it wasn't your brother? We already know he's a fucking traitor. And what about Philly? He's the one who knows explosives. You saved your papa, but didn't think once to save me. You left me to die in that fucking camp.
Billy, I think we're losing him.
You think your papa had it bad? Think of what Jose can do to a man when he has the time.
Stand back, Hiro!
I could have given up this whole fucking camp, but I didn't! Fucking Monteros. We're all dead, Camila. Castillo's already won.
He's breathing! Espada!
Balance
your stance. A lion finds calm before a kill.
Si, papa.
Fire me!
Ah! Que bien, uncle.
Well, now you have heard of our great victory in the West. Carlos Montero is dead. His guerrillas on the run. The tobacco fields secure.
Fire!
Ay, come mirada, give me that.
Bien. Bien. Your cousin seeks praise,
Diego. If I knew his plan, I would have told him that the Montero roots run deep in the farmlands. 200 years.
Yes, Uncle, I was trying to surprise you.
Diego.
How many of your uncle's soldiers come from the farmlands?
80%, Papa.
Correct. And now, he has made a martyr of the most famous Montero. Let's see how many of his soldiers want to rebuild paradise now.
Por favor.
You killed my son's last bird. Run.
What?
Run. Mentilo.
Hola, Dani. I never got to thank you for saving my life. You and Camila could have left me to die, but you didn't. Gracias. Word got back from Father Pietro in Verdera. He has Papa's machete. It's all that's left of him. I want to go and get it back, but I'm in no shape. Papa is dead because of me, and I can't even do this for him. The priest is expecting you, Dani. If you'll go, that is. Gracias, Dani. Gracias.
I'm thinking that way now. Carlos is dead.
And now we're stuck with his traitor son.
Clara, we walked right into a trap. Carlos is dead and the brother, Alejandro, isn't doing much better.
Dani, you can't let that family fall apart. We don't just need the Monteros to take down Jose. We need them to take Esperanza and put his uncle Anton in the ground.
Si, Clara. I'll find a way.
We're going through your light.
Hello, my child.
Look down on us.
Are you Father Pietro?
Si. Alejandro said you'd come. You know, I remember the day I married Carlos to his wife. So long ago. I'm sorry. The machete is gone.
What? What happened?
Soldados. They'll be at their favorite bar nearby. La Raja. I'll mark it on your map.
Gracias, padre. And I'm sorry about the mess.
I need you. For help, Lord. I hate asking, but... What's up?
Just wanted to say, I know it might be difficult to trust me.
Lots of new faces around the camp these days. It's okay.
Well, not everyone can forgive like you have.
Forgiveness isn't mine to give, Ellie. You'll do your best. That's all I can expect of anyone. Alejandro, how you doing?
Fine, I suppose. You got the machete?
Not yet. He wasn't at the church.
Cojone, where could it be then?
Don't sweat it. I'll take care of it, mi herma.
Hi, my friend.
Oye. Let's go, horse. That's a good horse.
Couldn't have been easy to paint.
It's got to be the bar.
Come on.
Medic can't save you.
Fuck it!
Let's take you home. Alejandro, I got it.
Ay, fuck. Thank God.
Your papa's machete belongs with the Montero. And that's where it's going to stay.
Gracias, Dani. For doing what I couldn't. See you soon.
Shit.
Tell me what you know.
Dani, marking an anti-aircraft cannon on your map. You know what to do.
Gracias. Let's go. Shh. Be nice, horse. Easy now. Air support.
Oye, Dani.
Defendiendo a su gente con su valor y sin dar ni un paso atrás. No llores porque Carlos Montero partió con ideas de libertad. Y aunque no esté con nosotros, siempre lo vamos a recordar, su siembra.
Just because we saved you doesn't mean we want you.
Come on. This is his papa's funeral.
Carlos for Alejandro? Shit trade.
Alejandro. You've done enough. Go.
Baba, he's your brother.
Yeah, not yours. How's the leg?
I never knew your papa, but my family worked these lands for 50 years. I have intel on General Jose. Let me give you his lieutenants. Por favor.
You'll need new uniforms, compas.